jealous with eyes that seem stained by soot.
It is about 8:30, I think, 8:45 in the morning. Shannon's birthday today. She's the big 2-2. Just been planning what we're going to do, because we haven't really planned much up until like 10 minutes ago. I've been working away and stuff, and obviously we've been doing stuff to the house and decorating each weekend, so we haven't had time to like plan out really. I think we're going to go out for a walk later on to Ardwell Valley, because it's quite sunny today. We did look on weather earlier in the week, but it said it was going to rain, like, but looks like it's going to be quite nice. But yeah, all our friends are going to come round later and we're going to have like a party and that, which should be cool. And hopefully I'm going to be able to get some nice footage of that as well. It'll be good if I can. I think they're going to come round about 6:30, so that's not until later on. So we're going to finish our tea and our coffee and that. I think we're going to get some food first and hopefully it'll stay nice when we go to Ardwell Valley.
Taught me how to kiss. Can you read my lips? Can you read my lips? You should have told me the way to hold your hand. I hope you understand. I hope you understand. Stay with me.
Yeah.
Oh, won't you tell me what I'm missing? Won't you show me how to kiss? Not forgive or regret, but open
up. Right, I'm gonna have to go on a beer run for everyone. Are you cooking a tikka, did you say?
I'm on the tikka.
Shannon's on food. 3:30. Get people over there, start coming soon, aren't they?
Yeah.
There's nothing in your life that has forced this world on you. Really?
wave. Go on then, give us a wave, everyone. Claudia. Lucy. Go on, give us a wave, thumbs up. Lucy, give us a wave. Strike a pose then, Wes. Strike a pose.